born October 14th, 1988. The very first time I heard Pia sing was I had gone food shopping one night.
Whenever she would go out shopping, I would get really upset. And the only way for my dad to calm me down was to videotape me singing.
As soon as I walked in the door, Pat said to me, "Don't even put the packages away. Just you have to watch this." And she was just such a diva.
I just thought I was a little superstar. When I was little, I would go to my grandpa's house all the time, and I would put on shows for him, and my grandpa would just stare at me with stars in his eyes.
My dad used to say to Pia, "I'm not going anywhere up until I see your name in lights."
He passed away a few hours before his 86th birthday. He was so supportive of my music. He was the most amazing person, and I just wish that he could see everything that's going on now. Seeing me sing made him the happiest. He was so happy. And what I do for him.
He would be extremely proud.
Tonight I'm singing "Where Do Broken Hearts Go" by Whitney Houston. It came out in 1988, and it's such a great song. I just want to, you know, just show growth and that I can do something else.
We have to show growth. Who shows growth wins, right? That's what I believe to the audience, you know?
If Pia sings the song the way she sang in the studio, she is going to go soaring, flying, I promise you.
I know it's been some time, but there's something on my mind. You see, I haven't been the same since that cold November day. So here I am, and can you please tell me, oh, where do broken hearts go? Can they find their way home? Back to the open arms of a love that's waiting there.
You are why this show is called American Idol. You took that song over the top, as retro as it was, in your own special kind of way, and you nailed it.
Thank you.
Nice going.
Thank you.
I was so glad to hear you do something up tempo. I was like, oh my God, it's going to be another ballad. No, but it wasn't. And you know what? I give that credit to Rodney because he's a genius. I love Rodney and Jimmy, and they took you there and they pushed you out there, and it was perfect for you. And you definitely have an angel watching over you, boy.
I know, I do.
You're perfect every time you get up there.
Thank you.
Well, yo, listen.
Tell me what you really do.
I mean, every week you're producing amazing vocals, so know what that says to every other contestant on this show.
Bring it.
Pia is in the competition to win it. Where y'all at? It's time to show up. Pia's trying to win this. Very nice doings. Big doings, Pia.
Good job. Good job, Pia. You know, Randy starts raising that finger up.
Yo,
keeps going. Yeah, I know. Goes higher and higher. Yo,
go.
I got you, buddy. I've known you for a long time.
Let's go.
All right. Hi.
Hi.
If you'd like to vote for Pia, dial 1-866-IDOL-07. That's 1-866-436-5707. Or you can text the word vote to 5707. Log on to AmericanIdol.com to vote as well. Calls are toll-free from landlines and standard text rates apply. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good job. Good job. We're on a roll. Now, he sang Travis Tritt as part of his Milwaukee audition, and he takes on that country crooner one more time. Scotty, doing it live. Next.